a set and it comes with the shorts, and then you can put this thing over it. Today is May 2nd, 2nd, 2nd. May 2nd. So I have a mad shit. I turned my volume off, guys, don't worry. But seriously, this is what the freak I'm talking about. Like, work is never fucking ending. Y mucho chisme. Mucho chisme cada día. Siempre. Period, bruh. There's always fucking drama. It's just to the point where it's so toxic, but it's so weird because, like, one day will be so great and, like, makes you, like, oh my gosh, like, I love this job. And then the next day will be like, bro, what the fuck am I still doing working here? Like, shit is crazy. Una locura. stairs, there's a 3 foot, 2 6-foot, and a 10 foot, which I'm so excited because I have not had my 10 foot one in a while. I got like a sparkly one from Burlington that I showed a little bit ago, but it freaking broke already. But yeah, these are just super cheap because I don't know, I tend to go through chargers like every 5 months. I don't know, but I needed a new car one and I needed one for here. sounds and like gripping are like my faves. But I used this once and it's obviously a no brander, which I don't mind at all. It was $25 from Burlington, which is good, but it's cute and it's not. Stickers and stuff. She already has one that's like so similar. It's just funny how different countries say things differently. Like, una taza would be, for some countries, like a cup, but like in another country, it's like a tumbler type of thing. And vaso is like a regular cup. And then there's something else. There's another word. I don't fucking know. But like I said, we got two of those because they were $2 each. And then this one was $4. It looks very dirty. Muy sucia también, pero me encanta. Puedo llevarte. I don't know. I can wash it. Did I already say it was $5? Yeah. Next, we have. I do not like that sound, goddamn. This was $2. Touch up razors. Remove unwanted brow hair. Define and edge facial hair. These because I'm literally a man. No, but I have like regular peach fuzz. Right now, this is dry right here, but like, ew. I don't know why it's so dry. And right here is like blotchy. But anyway, I have fucking peach fuzz sometimes, like everywhere. Like, and I have blonde peach fuzz, so it's not noticeable unless I'm like out in the bright sunlight and someone's like right here. But still, I don't want it there. So, I was going to buy new ones on Amazon anyway because I've been using the same one for a while. So, it, like, I need fresh ones. And honestly, these a size large is because, first of all, there was only one of them. And second of all, because they are stretchy, so. Who is calling me? Bro, work never fucking ends. I'm telling you, and I'm not fucking answering. One girl's room tomorrow, but now I don't even need to do.